Today, we're seeding peas in Huntsville, Washington in Columbia County on the periphery of the Palouse. These guys are running AgPro Drills made in Lewiston, Idaho. They're being pulled by CASE quad tracks. I'm not sure, but if I had to guess, I'd say they're about 40 feet wide. So they're no-till drills. They're applying both fertilizer and seed at the same time. This video was filmed on March 25th, 2024. Like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. It helps a lot. Have a good one.